Rest in peace!
I'm Joseph Harp.
And I'm Gregor Smith. Today we're going to take a look at lacrosse.
Yeah, lacrosse is a lifestyle. Every day I work on my stick skills and passing and catching. You got to get better. The grind never stops. Lacrosse for 7 years now. During the season, we have practices at Tolley Stadium, 2 hours every single day, and then typically at least one or two games a week.
We have to pass around, pass and catch, run, do different scrimmage type drills and fundamental drills.
The past couple years, we've gone to Florida to do some training and play against some other East Coast teams. This year, we're traveling up to Atlanta, and we'll also be playing some teams there, hopefully getting better and just improving our relationship with each other. Lacrosse, it really is a brotherhood. The team is made up of my best friends. We practice every single day, so we really get to know each other and really build that relationship. The coaches are really personal. They definitely get to know us very well.
How do I prepare? A lot of wall ball, where you just throw it against the wall and catch it. It's good for developing stick skills.
We have really good team chemistry, and we're really cool with our coaches. Like, we're all pretty close on the team, I'd say. It's really fun. Come out and play if you're interested.
I'm Gregor Smith.
And I'm Joseph Harp. Lax is life.